most used seaport in the Gulf. Our networks connect friends, families, and mobility that move goods can also move people, whether they are tourists, workers, professionals, immigrants, or refugees. As our digital world gets bigger, our physical world gets more tightly connected, and we have the chance to work together for the good of all. It's up to us. I manage global logistics at DP World here in Dubai, home to one of the world's busiest airports and the most used seaport in the Gulf. Our networks connect friends, families, and businesses more than ever before. We can share what we create and what we need with people on the other side of the planet as easily as we can with our neighbors. Our global networks show us the world in amazing new ways. Our physical and digital worlds are tightly connected, each changing the other every moment of every day. Changes such as access to remote healthcare, news from everywhere, or family farmers serving global markets. Networks coordinate resources and materials that make things, like cars and smartphones, guiding the movement of components all over the world. I keep track of over 90 million containers per year as they move across 50 countries. Those same networks of mobility that move goods can also move people.
Loud coding in 15 computer.